All right.
I've been doing some research into the forest pillars. It seems they've been here for longer than any other known ruins, except for maybe the catacombs. Myth says these pillars were once linked to some type of planetary observation system. Very mysterious. Let's see if those items you found in the wasteland will activate and unlock their secrets.
Yeah.
at you. Thank you, game. Are you fucking kidding me?
Attack! Help me! got a big one this time, Jack. That decoder you found helped us decipher the gate key for the main KG war factory. We can get inside now, and we need our best people on the raid.
Oh, gee! I wonder who that might be.
There is a good chance that factory is doing more than just making deathbots.
I want to know who's behind it all. How are so many deathbots being made? Where are they getting the supplies in the eco? Something about this doesn't seem right.
Yeah, right into the hornet's nest. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, remind me when to laugh.
That's the kind of situation I wouldn't mind working in double.
Thank you.
That doesn't sound right. Dirty work for me. Dexter does his dirty work, the movie. Once again, extras hanging on for dear life while avoiding danger up in the fucking down. Good.
shoulder getting lonely?
I should be like, this is the last time, I swear it. You know what? That's the only thing that I can think of, in general. Okay.
I found some new friends to help me conquer this puny little planet.
You're talking to the Dark Makers.
It seems my digital self can communicate with these poor, tortured minds quite well. Oh, they're just like you and me, Jak. Well, me at least. They want a home. Someone to call a friend. Destruction of all my ego! They volunteered to help me put this puny planet out of its misery.
You're in for a big surprise. The Dark Makers don't play nicely with others. Just ask the Metalheads.
I've been given the opportunity to wield a power even the Precursors could not control. Don't fret. You won't live to see what I turn this little world into. Maybe a rock, or a floating puddle of slag, or nothing at all. Complete oblivion! So hard to choose.
I won't let you do this!
Alright, boss that time.
Oh.
got away.
See you later, Mechanator. Jack, the sky is falling. We took it to that robot goon and kicked his nuts and bolts.
Errol got away, but we shut down his robot factory.
That's good, but it is troubling to see what Errol is doing. I fear he may be trying to awaken that terrible dark ship before we can destroy it.
Onan says the Precursors and Darkmakers have fought over worlds for as long as time has turned. It would not be the first time a planet was lost to those monsters.
Well, it's not gonna be this planet. We've lasted this long. We've just gotta find a way to destroy that thing. The truth lies at the bottom of the catacombs. That's where I need to go.
We are officially in Act 2. And now we have the mass murder.
Jack, please help us. Errol is attacking the Monk Temple. He wants the secrets we have kept concerning the Dark Makers. Please hurry.
Final act.
If he learns what he seeks, it could undo this world.
Final act is very short. It's not long. So we probably play this, beat the rest of the game, take a break, and get food, and buy maybe more. How many orbs do I need to get more weapon upgrades? Let's see here.
Let us see how fast you really are. If you are fast enough to follow me, you can catch me at the end.
Go!
Too slow, and I will vanish, as will your hopes to defeat this challenge.
Follow the little bright light. Do it. Grab some weapon upgrades.
shall we?
The city, Jack. Find this spot before time runs out for a prize.
Can't hold them all forever!
Bad luck, man. You need to learn the city layout.
You literally have to use the fucking armor there.
Stand clear! We got a job to do!
No!
Here's another great place to evaluate the performance of the jet board. Try to get enough points here as well. Tear up the concrete with that baby. Good work. Here's another get-to challenge. Time's counting. Good work. You're looking like the hero I remember. I need you to practice driving that missile in case we need to use it ever again. Hop on it and collect all the tokens before time runs out.